Hello, it's Christian from Berlin, and today it's Love Me Tender, and I hope you better do Love Me Tender. Let's do it! Why talking? Let's go play it. There's a slow motion again, and you get, there's a, if you want to practice with shit music, of course, it's down in the link. Let's go get it. Let's go. Love us, love ourselves tenderly and each other. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Sometimes it's great for a piece of music if you restrict yourself within that piece. If you say, okay, I play 4 licks in a blues instead of 20 licks, I promise you it's going to be a better piece of music. Or if you happen to have a blues piano channel, I do, and you want the others to play it too. And then I resist to play this long, fast run to show off, or maybe I just can't hold it. And sometimes that is good for the piece, because somehow it then becomes one piece. How would you call it? Homogeneous. It's out of one wood. And in this case, it worked. It has become probably one of my favorite bluesifications. And thank you for the restrictions. Thanks for nothing. No, thanks very much. And I hope you enjoy it. And I hope very much many of you try to play it.
Thank you. I hope you liked my video and that you learned something. Now you can subscribe. Just press this subscribe button or click on another of my videos on this side. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.